Hey guys, it's Kalina and welcome back to another video. Today I'm so excited. Today is my second favorite holiday of the entire year. First one is 4th of July. Second one is New Year's Eve and I'm so excited. I'm excited for 2022. I thought 2021 was gonna be a great year and this year absolutely sucked. So I'm excited to start a new year, new goals, hopefully reach them and achieve them. I'm just excited. And now the garbage truck is outside making it sort of sound, but it's okay. Anyways, if you're new here, welcome to my channel. And today I'm going to be filming a little get ready with me and filming a little bit of my New Year's Eve. I don't really have too many plans. I just have a couple friends coming over and we're just gonna hang out, have a good time. My camera battery is about to die. Hold on. Okay, so anyways, as I was saying, I did buy like a couple little New Year's Eve things because this year, one of my goals is to bring my camera literally everywhere and just start taking photos on it because I need more photos with all my friends. Like, that's one of my goals this year, so I'm gonna start it off strong with New Year's Eve. So anyways, I bought a ton of like little New Year's Eve stuff for us to like take photos with. Okay, this is not it. So I bought a ton of fun little things for like New Year's Eve for us to take photos with. So I bought this little pack right here, right? Can't really see because of the glare, but it has like little New Year's Eve tiaras, little horns, and then it has like the little popper thingies and then like streamers. So that's exciting. And then I bought this like yesterday because another friend of mine was coming over and I didn't have enough stuff. So I had to go back to buy more. But then I found this and I was like, oh, this is cute. But before that, I had bought these little 2022 little blow horns. So that's fun. So we have a ton of those. I bought two packs of just like cheap glow sticks because why not? They're fun and save. And I bought like enough so I can save them for like later on too. And then I bought this little Happy New Year banner because I'll show you guys downstairs, but we kind of redid our basement and it's like a movie theater hangout area for your friends. So like we have like more space down there. So I'm gonna like set that up down there. I'll show you guys later. And then I had bought in like these necklaces, but I was like, it'd be fun if we had like multiple of them. So then I bought a couple more packs of necklaces. So I just have like Happy New Year's necklaces. And then I bought these stupid little 2022 goggles just because I thought they were cute. And then I bought little top hats that say Happy New Year. I don't know. I thought they were kind of silly, kind of cute. So I bought these. I was gonna buy like the little crown ones because they had like fun little stuff around the outside. But then I was like, those are uncomfortable. Like they really are. So I don't know. I bought cute little stuff you can take photos with. And then we have like a black backdrop in the basement just from like, because like Tia likes to take photography photos. So like she has like backdrops and lighting stuff down there. So I don't necessarily think I'm gonna set all that up, but at least just like the black background maybe. I don't know. I'll have to figure it out. But either way, that's that. I'm super excited. And I don't know what time my friends are coming over at. I think they're trying to come over at like 6 or something. And then I catered B-dubs, so that should be here around then. And then little New Year's Eve cupcakes. So I'm excited for that as well. But anyways, with all that being said, I need to go eat because it's currently, what time is it? Where's my phone? I don't know where my phone is, but it's currently 12:15 and I haven't eaten anything today. So I'm gonna go eat something. I don't know what. And then we're gonna go down to the basement. I'm probably gonna set up like the backdrop and like clean it up down there because we've had friends over the past like couple days of break because it's like the end of break. So we've wanted to hang out with as many friends as possible. So our basement is a disaster because we never cleaned it up from when our cousins came a couple days ago for like Christmas. So I just need to clean everything up down there, make it look cute, make it look neat, put up the little backdrop thing and all that. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'll take you guys along with me, but first I need to eat lunch because I'm starving. Okay guys, what's up? It's been about 5 hours since I saw you last. I have done a decent amount of things in that period of time. I made the cupcakes, which I literally just finished doing, which was not smart. I should have made them way sooner. I cleaned the basement like I showed you. I did a little bit of homework, watched some YouTube, and now I'm doing my hair, makeup, and then I'm gonna get dressed. My friends are going to be here relatively soon, so I should probably hurry up, but it is what it is. I'm honestly feeling a little stressed right now, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, I'm just gonna hurry up, finish curling my hair, and I will update when my friends get here. So yeah.
So this is the fit. I'm just wearing this basic tank top, white tank top, and these leggings that I need to lint roll, and then I just have this coat on underneath, over top, because why not? So this is the fit, and then I think they're about to be here, so I'm gonna go downstairs and make it all set. Hair's curled, makeup's done.
Hey guys, everybody's here! Yeah! The rocking, the festive look! We have some nice topics. Wait, actually, yeah, I need. We have the Andrea and Grace are here too. But anywho, we have the top hats, we have the goggles. And then we have the necklaces, the tiaras, everything. We're feeling festive today. This is like pushing my ears thing. Okay guys, so it's currently 8:15 and we're having a debate as to whether you should shower with a loofah, a washcloth, or your hands. We have two people here shower with their hands, not gonna say who, but try and guess. No, I'm just kidding. We have one person here who showers with a loofah, and one person here who showers
both.
With both. It's okay. Oh wait.
Washcloth.
Who cares what you shower with? Anyway, guys, comment down below what you shower with. 2022 resolution for some people here is gonna be maybe to shower with the washcloth.
That's disgusting.
Oh yeah, definitely gonna be me. But anyways, yeah, I don't know what we should do.
We ate Buffalo Wild Wings.
Learned.
What the heck?
What?
It's a stretch.
That actually felt so good.
It's a stretch right here.
The extra weight on your back. Just.
Oh, I didn't even introduce you. This is Gabby.
Natalie. Gabby P.
Except for me.
That's me. Everyone's a pee except for me. You're like a cheer.
Hey, it's three peas in a pod.
Oh,
we gotta get rid of the leaves. Get out of here. Three peas in a pod. We should make our own vlog. Three peas in a pod.
Yeah, that's what
I'm saying. I do think they should start a channel called Three Peas in a Pod.
Yeah, got it down below.
We're in the basement. Whoa. We got our glue necklaces on.
Yeah, and look, they're pastel.
They're five necklaces on.
Ooh, I know. Look at all this glue.
We got the lights in here to try and make it less bright because it was just too much for me.
Yeah.
Gabby is struggling
to see. He needs night
mission goggles.
If anyone wants to send me a pair.
Send me a pair. What's your Venmo? Wait, what? No, what? What's the thing? When people send you stuff, like a
P.O. box?
P.O. box.
Oh, yeah. My P.O. box is 525 West Palm Beach Drive.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Florida bound.
Mm-hmm.
Anywho, we're having a nice time.
Manifesting.
Oh, yeah. Whoa. Oh, yeah. 40 rocking. Who's ready?
What is a good one?
But you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember, and I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever, everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December, when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, oh, I wonder. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, but everything gon' be alright. I'm lost and say, here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. Memories bring back the. Do 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 do
Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday. Hey, hey. Everything gon' be alright. Come raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Oh, cheers to the wish you were here. But you're not, 'cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.
Happy New Year!